Application. We spoke of this earlier. Mine are grayed out because I actually have both features activated. So when you guys get your computer, you guys do have direct import. That will be something that will be activated at that time. Again, if for some reason you're dealing with materials that you find that a material that is in the high value subscription, you can always activate that for a 30-day trial just so you can check it out and get that material setting. And again, I do believe that it will unlock it, but I don't think it will take it away. It just won't update because you don't have a subscription.
Awesome, this is gonna close that on.
Notice here the fans stop right there. If the UCP is not fully opened, meaning it could be minimized down here, but if it's not open, this screen will be on and it'll say ILS 1215. If that is, that means it's not communicating with the laser or with the computer. Either the USB shut off, the screensaver's on, but JJ will actually, when he comes in to set up your computer, he'll disable any type of sleep modes, hibernations, those sort of things. That's actually a bad thing when it comes to these systems because they constantly need to be communicating with the computer. There's multiple types of computers. If you have a base unit and auxiliary monitor, you could go ahead and have your screensaver on as long as the USB isn't plugged into that monitor. If you get an all-in-one unit where it's a monitor and everything is all integrated into one, you're gonna have to shut that screensaver off. Because what'll happen is when that goes out, there's certain hardwires to where it will shut off your USBs, and guess what, it disconnects. You just spent 2 hours engraving a job, and now you're gonna have to start all over again.